It's all monads, the last word in teeny-weeny. Well, you can guess what a can of worms this idea opens. Everybody starts reaching for their microscopes or magnifying glasses or whatever. Anything that will help them get down there among the monads where they...
There is something so unique and melodic sound of their voices that was the risk to be quiet performing a traditional Georgian healing song. And before that, entirely played on the cello, I love the minimalism in that piece.